So, a couple days ago, I finally got Dolphin 5.0 OE emulator to work with me. Like, it didn't do that before. Because it just hates me. And I was trying to install the Wii Shop channel, and it successfully installed it. But, you see, I may have made a teensy-weensy little mistake. Yeah, it looks normal, but trust me. Like, look at this. I accidentally got a Korean version of the Wii Shop channel. Epic Star. Everyone knows the Wii is region locked, so yeah, it can't be used. So yeah.